carpet. Don't gotta start it. I'm back on that bullshit. Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to another vlog. Bloomin' Dana 5 in the building, you know what I'm saying? So today, what's up my guy? I'm going. Okay, they're literally waiting for me because Rilton is going to the airport. He's leaving to Lisbon. Give me one sec. Okay, as I was saying, so Rilton, he's leaving. He's going to Portugal.
Are you good, bro?
Nah, Lisbon, I mean, yo, it's so weird when I say it. But yeah. Yeah, so pretty much my boy is leaving me. Now I'm gonna have to stay with this one. Go from bad to worst. Wow.
Really, nigga?
Actually, I'm the bad, you're the worst.
Oh, and they're also drinking the without worst. They're also drinking without me. Wow.
Man, you
good
was,
good
you
friends,
was,
good friends you guys are.
You was sticking
fuck
a
that, my guy. Good friends you guys
you
are.
Child,
fuck
man.
That. I don't give a fuck. Yeah. Fuck that. So pretty much now we're taking Rilton to the airport. It's literally like 10 minutes walking, so we literally just go about walking, obviously. So pretty much I'm gonna stay here with him until tomorrow. So tomorrow I'm going.
You guys should do something.
Yeah, I'm going like.
Abu Fire, no?
Huh? Maybe. We'll see. Yeah, I have to go because I need to get a trim. Like in London, you have so many shit barbers that like I can't trust them no more. I need to get an haircut before I go. I don't want to like go to London and have a shit trim. I don't want that. Fuck that. But yeah, man. Pretty much, yeah.
Well, Rilton
is
you
going.
Have to look nice for the boys.
Of course, my guy. Of course. So Rilton is going to Lisbon. He's gonna stay there for like a week, and then
Lisbon,
obviously
yeah.
He's going to. Fucking hell, I can't speak no more.
Don't.
Like words are missing from my mouth. The fuck, like. But yeah. I'll see you guys when I'm saying bye. Okay guys, so we are now at the airport. Yeah, so as you're saying, the flight is departing at what? 5:55.
So and we'll get there for 5.
You have to go check in now. It's from 11 to 14.
Why don't you check in online?
Huh? Because he needs to leave the bag, my guy. I did the online check-in already. He just needs to leave the bag. That's just what he needs to do. But yeah. So my guy is leaving me. Wait. Stop. Give me your hand. Thumbnail. Done already. So yeah, my guy is leaving me. Thank you, bitch. But yeah, I'll see you in London anyways with your shitty swag anyways. Fuck you talk about.
Hey guys, so he dropped his bag and
the lady
ended up telling him like the flight is like late.
15 minutes.
1 hour.
Yeah.
1 hour. So he was supposed to depart at 5:55 and now he's departing at 6:45. Yeah. So yo, you're lucky my guy. Don't worry, you're gonna get to Lisbon.
No,
don't
but
worry.
The thing I just called my private Uber, you know what I mean? To get me.
At the airport and shit.
Yeah, but now I have to text him still.
Oh, of course. You fucked up. So are you gonna leave now?
Yeah.
You gonna?
Yeah?
Cool. Then my guy, I'll see you later.
See you guys,
back in London then.
Back in London, yeah.
Have a have a safe flight, yeah?
Thank you so much, man.
Take care yourself.
Bye.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, so we are now in the bus. We are going to Abu Fayda. sorry, still haven't got my proper voice back yet, but fuck it. I'm here with my boy, you know what I'm saying? We are going to, as I said, we're going to Abu Fayda. I'm going to my cousin's house again. I'm just gonna stay there for the night and maybe go party with him, I don't know. I also need to get a trim, I actually need it. And in there we have like better barbers, that's why I wanna go. I might like record it and I might ask him to let me record it and like show you guys obviously, or I'll just show you guys the final results. Maybe that's that.
So now, after that long drive, I think it was about what, 1 hour and 45 minutes? I'm at the barbershop right now. I'm waiting for my turn for the haircut. I think it's coming like 5 to 10 minutes, or maybe less than that. I'm gonna try to show you guys how I get my trim. If he allows me to, if he's in the edit, it's because I did it. If he's not, I'll just show you the final thing in the at the end. Yeah, so pretty much after that, me and my boy, we're gonna go to some party because I'm leaving tomorrow. That is Saturday. It was a fun time, but I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of getting bored of it. I don't know why, but I'm kind of getting bored of like being here for too much. Maybe like 2-3 days. I mean, it was like literally 5 days, but like maybe 2-3 days, it should be enough. Maybe 3 days. 3 days should be enough. But you know, it's not always that you get to enjoy your holidays, especially if you have a lot of things in your mind. You know what I'm saying? I'd rather not talk about that now. Maybe, I don't know. But yeah, so pretty much enjoy, I guess. If not, let's cut to the part where I show you guys the final cut. Gucci. Oh, it's kind of like, I don't know, the light is not good. Let me try in here. Ah, still the same shit, but fuck it. Yeah, so your boy has got a fresh trim, you know what I'm saying? It looks all right though, but you know.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? You think this is funny?
It happens, my guy. And I'm here with my beautiful cousin. Yo, I have a lot of, I have like 20 cousins from one side and 30 cousins from the other side. So I guess we are a lot, you know? But this is one of the most beautiful ones. Look.
Thank you.
She's beautiful. Damn. And she has everything. I don't know. Maybe I will give her a shout out, put something in the description so you guys can follow her. She also has a YouTube channel. It's called Alexandra Anish. So I will put the link in the description, or I don't know, put a picture of her Instagram. She also has Musical.ly if one of you guys are interested, but I don't know. It happens. So if you can follow her and tell her, yo, Bandana Gang fucks with you, you know what I'm saying? Just go there and write something. We fuck with you, that's it. But pretty much, thank you all for watching, and I will see you later. Take it easy, fam.
Bye bye.
Peace.